This is Brian of Phipps Heating. Ended up replacing a coal stoker that got flooded from a flood from the house. Had a lot of asbestos, so I had to abate it and get rid of it. I just did kind of a mini octopus system. 4 8-inch runs, put dampers on each run. Now we can adjust flow. And just a basic drop. I love those F100 filters. They work really, really well. Hard piped, no flex connector on the gas line. And we have a cat stuck up in the floor joist prep against him. There's the other runs. Flew, came out C vent, continued in B vent. Kind of a ways to the chimney, but it's there. And one return right there. Turned out pretty good. This is Brian with Phipps Heatin.